Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. So for this video, today I will talk about the best IT project. So in my opinion, the best IT project to me is the invention of wireless. Because what? We all can feel the benefit of wireless. So what is wireless technology? Wireless technology is the technology where you can send data without any cable, without physical cable. So they are wireless. We all can feel the benefit of wireless in our daily life. So we can see the wireless in the implementation of Wi-Fi. We can also access internet because of wireless, and our daily communication depend on a wireless connection, like the data cellular. They are the example of wireless benefit, because without wireless communication will be very hard. Just imagine if you have to bring cable everywhere if you want to connect to the internet. You have to plug a cable to your handphone if you want to use internet. It will be very hard and difficult. That's why the wireless is the best IoT project. It gives so much flexibility to technology. So next, let's talk about the invention of wireless. The first data wireless communication occur in 1880 in 1880. And the invention, so there's this device, the name of the device is photophone. So it's photophone. So photophone is a device that founded by Alexander Graham Bell and Charles Sumner Tainter. So photophone is the device that can send audio over light. So they send a data with light. So this photophone, it require sunlight to operate. They need light. Later in communication, this principle of photophone will be useful in the implementation of fiber optic, and they will be useful in military communication. So next, after photophone invented, years after years, then we arrive at 1894. In 1894, there is this person named Guglielmo Marconi. He developed a wireless telegraph system using radio wave. So the founder of radio wave is a person named Guglielmo Marconi. He used radio wave to send data. And in 1899, Guglielmo Marconi succeed in communicating via wireless between France and England. So that's it. In 1899, data communication will become possible. This person sent data through 100 kilometers away. So let's say thank you to all the fathers of wireless. So this is the person who participate in improving wireless and found they are the founder of wireless communication. There's Thomas Alva Edison, Alexander Graham Bell, and his friend Charles. There is Henry Hirsch and any other. Thanks to them, because of them, we can enjoy the wireless communication today. So that's all. I think thank you very much for listening. I'm sorry if I have so much mistakes. That's all from me. I think wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.